Hi everyone, I'm here on Christmas Eve because I felt the need to share to you what's in my heart. Christmas Eve is a celebration on so many levels to those who are Christian and who are not Christian. Whether or not you believe that Jesus came into the world as the Messiah, a peacemaker, the bringer of peace, a healer. Whether you believe the story of Christmas Eve is a fable, the truth, or whatever else you may believe, the bottom line is a young girl, frightened, without a mother or a midwife, traveled very far, and then went into labor. Now, all of you who are mothers understand the fear of bringing a child into this world and the pain of the labor. And there she was with her husband, a belly filled with baby, and no place to stay. And as the story goes, they traveled quite a distance, looking for an inn or a home to put them up, for kindness from someone on that night who would look at this girl and give her a place to bring forth her baby. But the only one they could find was an innkeeper, and the only room he had was a stable. And so they went to the stable, and Joseph, together with Mary, brought forth the baby. And the birth of the baby marks peace and love, but came from a girl frightened and afraid and in pain. This young girl who wanted her baby to be born in a safe, warm place. And so Christmas Eve is the time of family, is the time of friends and lightness. This little family together, alone, with only the animals, as the story goes, as their friends, celebrated on Christmas Eve. And so out of the pain came something wonderful. We're reminded that out of our own pain, we can give birth to miraculous and wonderful things, just as Mary did. So whether you think, again, this is just a nice story, or this is the birth of something and someone who would change our minds in the world as his vibration was godlike or of God or of the highest, it doesn't matter. It's the symbolism and the story that matters to others. And also as Christians, what do we get out of that story? As we prepare for Christmas Day, and many of us may be shopping, trying to put our love into gifts that will make others happy, we need to be reminded of the love that Mary gave to this child and to Joseph, and the love that Joseph gave to Mary as he held her hand to bring forth this child. It was a labor of love for all of them. And in the end, there was light. And in the end, there was love. And they formed a bond that night Mary and Joseph, that could never be broken. It was not common, as it is not common now, for men to be the midwives. He didn't know what he was doing, yet he knew that she needed him, and she was there. So tonight, as we celebrate Christmas Eve, as Christians, or tonight, or non-Christians, as you just go about your business, recognize the strength of your families, the love of your families, how much you love them, and how much they love you. And in the sharing of gifts, let it not be about the perfect physical gift. Let it be about the undeniable feeling of love you feel from those giving you a gift. And I'd like to end now with a Hail Mary. Whether you, again, believe this or not, it's a beautiful prayer and speaks to this wonderful child who had this baby that would someday bring us peace. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And to you, all my Facebook friends, I love you all, and I'm so happy to be sharing with you. You have given me the greatest gifts by allowing me to do so. Merry Christmas. God bless you all.